in 3 straight games. One. She started off with a loss against Chun Tzu Yu of Chinese Taipei. One.
Before moving to Portugal, a little under 15 years ago.
2-1. Yep.
She has given us some confidence.
3-2.
There you go.
Over and over. And Wang Menyu, no different. Probably watch all the same videos I have.
3-4.
Tie against Romania.
Yeah, sorry, against Romania. So Danute. And then Nisha again.
Five.
Which is always a scalp, isn't it?
4-6.
Again, as they get closer and closer to achieving their goal.
And again. All 10 in the very first game. Would it be fair to say, Barbara?
The first game. If it's going to happen, it's going to happen in the first game.
6-8.
Really creative tomahawk serve. We'll see if she uses it. I think Danny's bringing out this tomahawk. We didn't see it yet in game one, but it's pretty creative. Serve. I don't think she wants to get just kind of hit off the serve.
2-0.
Good power there.
What?
1-3.
Normal game. You're going to be okay.
One menu. Yeah.
Just control it. It's okay if Jenny wins some points. That's normal. Don't have a confidence issue with that.
That's interesting. Hopes of a billion plus people on you, right?
Right.
6-1.
Oh, that will give her more confidence for Wang Menyu. Change that serve up and change a fortune. What returns? What is really interesting?
Wow, she is good at playing lefty.
And that is nice. That's got to be. She set herself up with.
She's reminding herself of that throughout this game.
6-10.
That's another game.
It's okay. Wow. Just play a little slower.
In your experience.
Even if you are a world champion.
Yeah, it's fascinating to forget that moment. Jenny Shao. So that would mean that's it. Sorry, Barbara, you were fascinated by this, I have to say.
In the middle, somewhere different.
3,
there it is, not
4.
In the backhand. Because you can see that she's lifting her arm a little higher. She's taking the ball a little bit later. And that was like a not tense shot.
To what we've been talking about as well.
6-3.
After a while.
We kind of saw that more at the beginning, didn't we?
Right.
4-6.
A little annoyed with yourself.
Go on that attacking spree.
5-6.
Better, that's
Jenny sits in that backhand corner, just pounds it. It's so hard.